So much better with a vocation, don't you think? Speaking of which...
Why are you listening to this? Is this even music?
Death metal! After we sent Mason home last night, Kitty and I pored over Edwin's personal computer, his smartphone. Mr. Borstein is a man of many eccentricities, one of which is a fondness for this particular strain of extreme music. He's a regular commenter on several websites which track its comings and goings. Another fan, the man who goes by the name of Schuldiner online, started a correspondence with Borstein. The two of them trading music discs. Disc was Borstein then loaded onto his computer so he could listen while he wrote code.
Did he upload music to the same machine that had Bella on it?
He did. They were the only exterior files of recent vintage that we found on his computer. Kitty retrieved the disc this morning from Borstein's lab. We're listening for anything unusual.
How can anyone work with it on?
Rather like rubbing a belt sander over one's brain. There are moments when that's necessary.